Reparations from slavery and black victimization is about to be shoved down our throats for the most wretched holiday in America.
Actually, I was going to say this. Like, I'm starting to understand more, like, how Japan says, like, when people visit there, some of them were, like, losers back home. Mm-hmm. She's, like, the epitome of that loser back home.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if she was back in Colombia, she would definitely probably be on the blade.
Yeah.
Throwing in a circle for some passport bros.